can't happen again. I told you Amy was going to find us.
David, open the door.
Amy?
David, open the door. Wait.
Okay.
Close your eyes. You can't see me before the wedding.
Okay.
Actually, turn around. I don't want to risk anything.
Okay. It's a beautiful day today, huh?
Do you have cold feet?
No.
The ceremony was supposed to start 30 minutes ago. What's the holdup?
Look, I'll be out as soon as you leave. We just need a few minutes to get ready. That's all. Scout's honor.
We?
No. We. Me and, Dale.
Of course.
Dale is my best man. We just need some deodorant. Give us 5 minutes.
Rub on some potpourri.
Good idea. I'm so happy I'm marrying a thinker. Girl, you're so...
What's that?
Oh, I have a frog in my throat. It's...
You know Dale has never liked me. Probably waiting outside with a fully gassed up car.
Amy, it's...
I am being left at the altar before I even get to the altar. You know Nana flew here from Canada. What was that?
Please, just go back to your room.
Well, gee, I hope Dale gets here fast. Wouldn't want to start the wedding without that train wreck.
Amy, Dale is my best man.
Should I even be in? Hi, Dale.
Hi, Amelia.
Are you trying to have a repeat of our second engagement party?
No, unless you want to invite your cousin Mike in.
You think you're so funny.
No, I know that I'm funny. David, why is she looking at me like that?
So help me God, Dale, if you try to ruin the best day of my life.
Amy, I'm the best man, and David is my brother.
You're adopted, so technically, what did you guys do last night?
We had fun. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot you can't have that because of the giant stick.
Dale!
You are ruining my wedding. This is all her fault.
My fault? Blame the victim? Come on, how is this my fault?
11 out of 10 times when shit happens, you are at the root of it.
That's not true.
Oh, really? Okay. Our first engagement party?
I wasn't the one who forced the building to evacuate.
No, you just left your lit joint on the bed.
Okay. So I'm frequently present when unfortunate events occur.
This is not her fault.
Thank you. So it's your fault?
No, it's not.
You're the one to blame.
No.
You're the one forcing her to take an unhealthy amount of shots.
No, I am regretting... chasing that Jaeger with the pot stickers.
Not helping Dale.
Just... Amy. I'm the best man. He's my brother. And so, you're gonna get married. Another thing that you should...
Oh, you were absolutely fulfilling your job as best man today!
Is this one of her sarcastic moments?
Oh my God!
What? You're not supposed to see the bride before the wedding? You ruined everything! Might as well break a few mirrors in here too!
Let's not get reckless.
Oh my God. We have been engaged for 3 years and 2.5 hours because of that one. Let's go.
I don't think you should go out like that.
Dale?
What? Look at her. Can you try to be nice one time?
I will unadopt you, so help me God.
I'm over 18.
Why'd you link him?
Hello? David? It's Mr. Guzalian. You are making my daughter very anxious.
Mr. G, why don't you go on and start all the God stuff, and we'll be out by the time that shit's over.
What?
Just because I missed the rehearsal doesn't mean I don't know how these things go.
You have been trying to ruin our wedding since the second he proposed.
Well, you have been trying to ruin our
wedding. Hey!
Really?
Hey! Look! All right? You are my sister, all right? You are my wife.
Not yet. You can still get out of it.
Damn!
His car is gone.
Enough of that.
Fine. I apologize for the vomit.
I I'm sorry for sometimes being rude.
Sometimes.
Dale?
Fine. Fine, we're about to be legally related. Just so you know, the law can fuck you up. Blood just stains your clothes.
What? Just hug.
Please go brush your teeth. What are you doing?
We're about to enter a sisterhood. You can't go out there with Jaeger and pot sticker puke on you. It's not flattering.
Where did you come from?
We're not totally sure. I mean, Africa's out, duh. China, nope. Dumpster baby!
Dumpster baby!
Shoot. I did not think this one through.
Okay.
It's not too bad.
And my mom says I can't dress myself.
God. Dale, do you have the rings?
Yeah, of course, right here. With my boob. The left one, of course, because you know the right one can't be trusted. So, let's go, you two lovebirds. Let's go. Yay.
All right.
You know what? I got an inkling for a tinkling, got a pee, so I'll meet you guys down the aisle. Okay, bye.
Okay, but make it quick.
Well, it might be number two, so who knows? Okay, bye. Fuck.
I think Dale lost the rings.
No, I took him out of her bag last night. Gave him to Carol.
Girl, you are the little girl. Get out of here. Let me go.